There's a place we can go today, and it's a place where we all can play. Friendly faces, lots of fun, you see. And I know it's there for you and me. It's a colorful world we live in. There's a rainbow of faces everywhere, and everyone is beautiful for who they are inside. It's a wonderful, colorful world. It's a colorful world we live in. There's a rainbow of good times we can share, and every day is beautiful. Just look around and see. It's a wonderful.
Hi, I'm Todd, and this is my world. Today, we're going to the park for a picnic. We're all bringing our favorite foods to share.
Do you want to put your stuff in the wagon, Todd?
Sure, thanks, Sophie. That's okay, Benny. I'll carry this myself.
Huh? What's in there?
What is it? It's a surprise. You'll find out when we get to the picnic.
Oh, I love surprises. Let's hurry, everyone.
Wow! What a perfect place for a picnic!
Okay, Todd, we're here. Now you can tell us what's in the box.
Look out!
It's Barry!
Sorry, coming through! Check it out! I got you!
Ew!
Oopsie!
Sorry!
You'll never catch me!
Hey! They're getting mud all over our picnic table!
I'm sure they'll come back and clean the table when they're done playing.
Where are we supposed to have our picnic now?
We don't need a table to have a picnic. We can just spread a blanket on the ground.
Great idea, Sophie. Let's get this picnic started.
This is gonna be a great picnic after all. Whee!
Benny, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. But the ground is kind of muddy from all that water tag water. Oops. Sorry.
Oh, our picnic blanket is all wet and muddy. We can't eat on that.
If we can't eat at the table, and we can't eat on the ground, then we can't have a picnic here at all.
You can't catch me.
Barry and his friends to clean this up.
Gotcha! Oh, no!
Excuse me!
Oh, hi, Stella. Hi, everyone. What's up?
Well, we were going to have a picnic here today, Barry. But now this place is a big mess.
Oh, gosh, we're sorry. We'll clean it up. Won't we, guys?
Why would we do that?
There are special people who work here at the park, and it's their job to clean things up. Come on, let's go find Hector and get a frozen banana.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with you later.
Okay.
Sorry.
I guess my friends just expect the park workers to clean up after them.
Why should the park workers clean up? They didn't make the mess.
Besides, the park workers might not clean it up until tomorrow or the next day.
This is so unfair. Ew, mud! Our whole day is totally ruined.
It doesn't have to be ruined. Maybe we can clean up this place.
Us? We didn't make the mess.
I know, but we want to have our picnic here, don't we?
Yeah. And if we cleaned up, we could eat.
And play games.
And find out what's in that box that Todd brought.
I helped make the mess, so I'll definitely help clean it up.
Okay, then, let's do it.
Hiya, Barry.
Hi, Pickle.
This invention I made picks up all kinds of trash, Stella. I call it the Icker Picker Upper.
Fabulous, Sophie. I'll get a garbage can so we can throw that icky stuff away.
There! All cleaned up!
That was fun!
Looking good, Ty. But I know another way to clean up mud and have fun at the same time!
Awesome possum, Benny!
Sorry, I keep doing that.
Come on, let's go wash up. Okay, everyone, the place is clean.
The table is set.
And the food is on.
Let's eat!
Yay! I love how you and your mom made hamburgers on sticks, Stella.
Uh-huh. The bows make them extra deliciously delicious.
Fresh cut corn, come at ya!
Yum!
Oh, delicious!
These flowers are pretty.
Oh, they're not just pretty, Barry. They also squirt banana purple berry juice. I invented them myself.
Very cool, Sophie. What are you doing? I thought you were gonna join us.
Look at all this yummy stuff.
Todd and his friends made all this for their picnic. Can we join you guys?
Sure, I guess.
What? No, they cannot join us. No way. You're the ones who left a big mess.
Barry made the mess, too.
Yes, but he stayed to help us clean it up.
You guys cleaned this place?
What'd you do that for?
You could have just let the park workers clean up.
Well, the park doesn't belong to the park workers. It belongs to everyone.
So it's everyone's job to take care of it.
Gee, I never thought of that. I guess we should have cleaned up after ourselves.
We're really sorry.
Yeah, sorry.
Hey, I smell macaroni and cheese.
Me too.
Where's Todd? Over here.
Does anyone want to see what's in the box I brought?
What is that?
Well, I brought macaroni and cheese to the picnic. And everybody knows that mac and cheese tastes best when you eat it in the bathtub.
It's a big bathtub. Oh, I absolutely love it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get in and eat! Yeah! Go on in. There's enough mac and cheese for everyone.
Is it okay, Stella?
Hmm,
As long as you promise to help clean up this time.
It's a deal.
No matter who makes the mess, it's everyone's job to keep the world clean. See you next time. Love, Todd.
Hey, everyone, let's listen to the ToddWorld music video jukebox.
In a great big world full of big emotions, peace and love are a magic potion. Disagree. Sit right down and work it out. When we get done, we can twist and shout. Woo! It's a great big world and it's always in motion.
Share with my friends.
Ta-da! The spinning burger on the stick! My best trick ever!
Hi, everyone!
Delicious. Thanks, Pickle.
You're welcome, Benny.
Want to hear my great news? Mr. Trotter wants to paint a big picture on the side of the art barn, and he picked my drawing out of a whole bunch of drawings to be the art barn mural. It's going to look like this, only way bigger.
Wow, that's great!
That is cool, Todd. You gonna finish those fried zucchini strips, Sophie?
You can have them, Benny.
Thanks!
I can't wait to start on the mural.
When are you going to start, Todd?
Mr. Trotter wants me to be at the art barn early Saturday morning.
Saturday morning? That can't be right. We play ball at the park on Saturday morning.
I'm sorry, Benny, but it's the only time that Mr. Trotter can help me.
But Todd, we always go to the park on Saturday.
I know, but...
Hey, Benny! Maybe this Saturday you could go to the art barn with Todd instead of going to the park.
That's a great idea, Pickle.
It sure is.
Would that be okay, Benny?
I guess so.
Oh, great.
Excuse me, Stella. You gonna finish your turkey burger?
It's all yours.
Thanks.
Jumping jelly beans! It's finally Saturday morning! I can't wait to get started on the art barn mural. Whoa! Hey, come back here!
Don't worry! I got it!
Thanks, Benny.
No problem. Now let's roll!
You're going the wrong way! The art barn is the other way!
I know! But let's go to the park and play a little ball first!
No, we can't!
Why not?
Because Mr. Trotter asked me to be at the art barn early this morning. Remember?
I know. But can't we go to the park first, like we always do?
This is the only time that Mr. Trotter can help me. I really want to do this.
Well, I really want to play ball.
Please, Benny.
Okay, fine.
Hello, Todd! Hello, Benny!
Hi, Mr. Trotter. I'm ready to paint my picture on the side of the art barn.
Terrific! Let's take a look at your drawing again.
Yes! My bouncing Boris ball!
This is gonna be just wonderful!
Thanks. I really like the colors.
Oh, my, yes. wonderful colors.
Where do you think I should start?
Well, I like to start in a corner when I paint a mural. But it's really up to you. You're the artist.
I think starting in a corner is a good idea. I could start here. Or maybe this corner.
Come on, throw the ball, Todd.
Or I could start at the top.
Yeah, come on, throw it.
Or maybe right in the middle.
Throw the ball, Todd. Come on, Todd, please, throw the ball.
Oh, my.
Quiet, Benny. We're working on the mural.
I know, but can't you just throw the ball while you're working?
I can't throw and paint at the same time. But I'll throw it one more time before I start.
Yes!
I'll go get a few more colors of paint and be right back.
Here you go. One last throw. Okay, that's all. I have to paint now.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Why don't you sit under the tree and watch me?
Okay. I don't mind sitting in the shade, but I'd rather play ball. Why does he have to do it on a Saturday anyway?
I think it needs more red.
Aha! I got it!
Come on, Benny. I need the red brush.
Come and get it!
Come on, Benny. I love playing keep away with you, but not right now. I really need that brush.
Come and get it.
Never mind. I'll just use yellow instead of red.
Don't you want to play keep away, Todd?
Nope. I want to work on my mural.
Well, I want to have fun. And so far, I'm not having much of that.
This is coming out really well, Todd. Are you happy with it?
I sure am.
Whoa! This is the best pile of leaves I've ever gathered. Todd, look at my pile of leaves.
That's great, Benny.
Come jump in them with me.
No thanks.
Huh? No thanks?
You think it needs more orange, Mr. Trotter?
Well, the orange really stands out. It's a nice pop of color.
Todd, you have to come jump in that pile of leaves with me. It's the best leaf pile the old Bester has ever created.
It looks cool, Benny, but no thanks.
Are you saying you don't want to jump in my pile of leaves?
I'd love to, but not right now. Mr. Trotter is teaching me some new things about color.
Uh-huh. Fine. Then I'll just go jump all by myself. Woo-hoo! Wasn't that fantastic?
No, that wasn't fantastic. All those leaves could have blown over here and stuck to my mural.
But they didn't.
But they could have.
Well, I wish they had.
Huh? That's not very nice.
Well, I'm not having a very nice day.
What's wrong, Benny?
Todd is having a great day today, and I'm not. It's not fair.
Not fair?
Every Saturday, Todd and I play ball. But this Saturday, Todd is painting instead.
Today was the only time Mr. Trotter could help me.
But it's still not fair that you get to do what you want to do, and I don't get to do anything!
You know, I think I see the problem here. You two always do something fun together on Saturday morning, and I think Benny feels like you're the only one who's having fun today. Is that right, Benny?
Uh-huh. I feel really sad that we can't play ball today.
Gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you feel sad, Benny. But I could play ball tomorrow.
You could? But you always stay home and draw on Sunday.
Yeah, but I'm drawing today. So let's play ball tomorrow, okay?
Yeah, okay. That's a great idea.
All right, then. Todd, tomorrow you'll play ball with Benny. And Benny, today you'll let Todd paint his mural without pestering him to play with you. That way you both get what you want. And I call that a great compromise.
Yay! Wanna hold the painting brushes for me, Benny?
You bet, Todd. Let's go.
Mr. Trotter helped Benny and I work things out. We both changed our plans a little bit, and we both ended up getting what we wanted. See you next time. Love, Todd.